Hi everyone, this is Crossbone Vegas. I'm the captain here.
And this is Leon.
And Josephine here.
And today we have a fight for you. It's been long requested for some time right now. We actually have a Blue Wave versus Aqua Force deck fight here. So
versus Angel Feather.
Versus Angel Feather. So what did I say? Whatever. Aqua Force. Yeah. So anyways, let's just get to the deck profiles right now. Leon, what's your deck?
Okay, I'm using a Dempster's Blue Wave deck. Ironically, I'm the only one, but my name is Leon. So anyways, yes, the deck is based on heavily on the recent boosted Aqua Force Clan boosted, GBT, GCB02. So most of the cards come from there. I only have a handful of things like Magnum Assault and stuff like that from the other sets. But basically that's about it.
Okay. Then Josephine, what's your deck build?
Mine's the Gabriel build, the G build. Majority of the things come from GBT04. Mm-hmm. With exceptions of few old stuff you will see. In almost every deck.
No see.
Perhaps.
Perhaps. Alright, so then without further ado, let's get to the shuffling then. So.
Okay. No one's gonna forgive you for this. Okay, anyway.
Out with the fighting words already, eh?
You know, recently Singapore has been caught in a ponding situation because it's like in December.
Yep.
Like just earlier today, it was like Aqua Force was not pleased. This hand is best.
Well,
I shall not keep it.
This is actually quite terrible. I'll tend to back.
Are you saying that they were sending wave after wave after wave?
Yes, it was legit.
So what wave would this be now? Wave 6? Wave 10?
Wave 20?
Oh god.
Nah. If this thing can hit wave 20,
well, tomorrow is supposed to be Christmas, so I suppose the angels are busy.
So,
thank you for dating this video.
So, anyways, so.
Anyway, so, Jankenbon?
Jankenbon! Jankenbon! What the
fuck? Sure.
Okay, I'm going first. Why?
Ready?
Okay, ready.
Ready?
Alright.
Yep.
Stand up! Vanguard! Draw! Light goes up! Gosh. Okay.
Stand and draw. Okay. Right.
Okay.
My favorite pony Junior.
It's Pegasus.
It's Pegasus.
It's Pegasus.
It's not a pony to me. Go.
Okay. No guy.
Nay.
Check.
Stand and.
Okay. Draw. Right. Call. Attack.
Yes.
Okay. Attack.
What did you get?
Check. She is not allowed to leave. No. I refuse. Stand drop. Oh, by the way, we also have one more guest with us today. His name is Eddie. Come and say hello.
Hello.
A bit low energy, yeah. Give me a good word. Okay, I will call this. And then I will attack. No, wait, this is that doesn't require, so I'll attack with this set first. Attack.
I'll take that.
First check, critical, 5. Check, critical, 5.
So 1. 5. 2. 3.
Okay, then I will attack. Okay, this is the third wave of war at the end of the attack step. If my Vanguard is a blue wave unit, is it? Yep. Then I can resend plus 2k. And then I'll attack again. So this is now 21.
You are at 14, so you need 5 more. You need 5 more.
You need 5 more, is it?
21?
Just, 21, 14, oh no, yeah, you're fine.
Yeah,
yeah. Thank you, thank you.
Don't scare us.
Don't scare us, please.
No, I was counting in my head and I got the puzzle sound wrong, so.
Right. I'll scratch.
Oh no, it's the legendary strike! Okay, sorry.
Game was still. There we go, top 3. We can decide that's never good. And out comes 1. Lucky.
Okay, sorry.
Why?
Because you reinforced! Oh no, that's more cards!
Actually, it's not like the mind that I have right now, but
just do it so I can end you the next turn right now.
Hey, you! Okay,
so I
hate you.
Do what you gotta.
Just do what you gotta do. If you feel that you need to counter, just counter. Yeah. I agree. Serious?
Go with it already. Let me cry later on.
What's the point?
And pick up this new power.
Okay.
Thank God.
Sure. Take that.
You could have healed.
Okay.
Thank God.
Okay.
I think I'm going to the bottom.
Thank God. Still.
Wait. It's so cold. No glass.
One. A two. A three. Wow.
I can see where this is going.
What is this back to me?
Anchor. Okay.
Let her attack first before you take it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. She, no, she's
taking
it.
Yeah,
yeah.
Okay,
I'll take that too. I'll take that too.
There's no on hit effects, right?
So there's no on
hit.
Nope. So
okay, none.
I'll take that too. I will.
This is some other deck.
Chou heads! Okay, sorry. I mean...
Chosen!
Okay.
And let's do it when you strike.
Okay, I am striding. Should I?
Yeah, yeah.
You know what? Since I know certain things gonna hit, so I gotta do Tidal Ball.
You don't know what we're talking about.
Exactly. It's exactly the point. So, okay. I'm gonna do a few things. I'm going to call this. And then I will soul blast one. I'll blast 3k to a unit. When this card is called out to the Rearguard Circle.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll plus 3k here. And then next, Mana Ball doesn't require the attack cycle now, does it?
It does. Wave 3.
Wave 3, okay. It needs wave 3.
Oh dear.
I can't hit the cycle.
What am I about giving something up.
Yep, that's gonna be a bit of a problem. But, I guess I can. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna go Mega Force. So I'm going to attack your rearguard. And then I'll attack the other one. And then I'll attack the Vanguard.
Come at me!
Okay, triple try. First shot. Second. Final. So in this case, I will draw one. And then I have a skill to call. And then so I will call one unit. And then I'll pass it in.
Okay. Stand and draw. This is kind of unreasonable at the moment. Strike.
Sure.
Let's go.
Oh, here we go. She can now heal 1 damage.
Triple skill.
Flip over and heal 1, right? Oh, you're using your strike.
Gabriel's skill, yeah. Check top 3, put 1 in
the
Sand card, guys.
Sand card.
And choose, yeah.
And call one, right?
Plus 2k.
Yeah, plus 2 also. So
that's one card.
Because you're busted, yeah. How's it going to do? Does it do anything?
On hit.
On hit?
On hit, okay, counter sure. Blast one. Check top 3. One in, one out. The other 2 are
going to there. Okay, sure.
For better summary.
Okay. This is all you're gonna do? Or are you gonna push a million ray? Million ray is now 9k though.
9k.
If you don't feel that you wanna call out and you're gonna use it, that would be great. It's already 9k,
well,
you can put things in the front.
Raphael skill before I forget.
Yes, before
yes.
You forget.
I actually do forget. At times.
Yeah, please
go. Raphael skill.
She's about to heal 1 damage, making Raphael quite the annoying card to fight against from time to time, honestly.
Mm-hmm.
My other thing is just cheaty.
I won't say cheaty, because it's I'll just what Angel Feather does.
It is what Angel Feather does, that's what they're all about.
Plus, one of the earlier cards that Angel Feather has also had a healing ability. That was Right Chain, right?
Mm-hmm.
What's the name again?
No, that wasn't the Right Chain.
It was Right Chain?
No, it was the Mega Blast. Blast.
It was the Mega Blast?
The Mega Blast, you can heal everything.
Oh, the Mega Blast heals everything while the Right Chain heals one.
Yep.
So, yeah.
Okay, let's see, which is the bigger of two evils?
Trust me, none of these things are evil here. No.
That means I will be one unit attack, guess what?
I will. Perfect guard. This is okay, I'm going.
You know what I'm talking about.
Drop one.
First. And the second. And the third.
Oh, okay. I just got a TG.
Okay.
Not so bad.
Ten.
Okay, I'll pick that. Here we go.
Yes.
Hmm. Okay, let me do a switch. Hmm. It's all the triggers, isn't it?
I have to call it out, no matter what.
Okay, sure. And... Oh, you're calling over?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
And choose a base up card.
I will come back. I come a form to that.
Yep. Okay.
Okay, my turn stand draw. Final turn! Oh, that was a heal. Okay, I will...
You didn't have to pass that.
I will strike generation. Into the one that everybody's been waiting for. Tetra Boy Dragon!
Tetra Boil, not Boy.
Boil, right, I said Boy.
You said Boy.
I said Boy. Boy.
He's not a real boy!
Doesn't matter! What you say.
What you say.
Okay, I'm gonna use Counterblast 1. Go this time, so... Skill. When my Vanguard is in the second attack cycle onwards, okay, I can draw a card for each time he attacks, and then plus if it's the fifth wave, I get to get one critical additional. So yeah, just to end this with a blast, end it with a yang. Okay, move it. Skill. Activate. Send this card back into my deck. And then from second wave onwards, I also draw a card. So then you can speak on second wave onwards, I get to draw two. On attacking. I hope Dancer is proud of me. Well, at least I'm doing Leon some justice here. And now I'll call Mangum myself.
Slam your face into the drop zone, you really.
Okay, this is about to hurt.
That's right.
Okay, I will attack with this side first. Mangum, thank you to God.
Thank you to God.
Yes.
Skill. One in.
One out.
One to hand?
Sure.
Just one to hand?
And then Gavriel's skill plus 2k. And then GP2. Mm-hmm.
Plus 4, so it's not 5 more to guard. What do I need?
Yeah.
You need 5 more to guard. So, okay. And then Tetra Boy attack. Then second wave, I'll counterblast 1. Mm-hmm. And I'll turn 1 over. So from this point onwards, I will lose 1 drive. And then, since it's wave 2, I can draw 2 cards thanks to the skill from earlier. Mm-hmm. And so I'm attacking now at 26k double critical and skill. When Angle Boy strikes to Tetra Boy, I get to stand up to 2 units and then the stand units plus 3k each. And 3 well,
Angle Boy's on strike skill, so.
Knowing yes. How I'm not able to guard this.
Are you gonna PG that?
Knowing I'm not able to guard all the way, so.
Why don't you just PG that? Oh, yeah, this is 1 critical, it's best to take this one, honestly.
It's 1 damage, so you don't
want to
be.
Dude, what
happened to. No, the critical is on 5th damage, 5th attack.
Shit!
So, yeah. So, no, yeah.
Koya.
First check. Second.
No, oh, one more.
Oh, yeah, the second only.
He loses. Yeah, he loses 1 drive, so.
Oh, critical.
Four.
Okay, then plus 2k,
plus
right?
Plus 2k as well.
Plus 4k, lah. So, okay.
Yeah.
Good. And then next, our attack with this side. Again, this is still 21. Yes, correct.
Let's see, how much right now?
This is currently,
Wait, 1 trigger plus 16 plus 4 plus 5. Wait.
It's still 5k, la.
I just count the add-on first, you count the add-on first.
Because
the add-on is 4 plus earlier.
So it's because twice already,
yeah.
So
4, 8 plus 13, so 24.
You're 24, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I'll attack this side first.
I'm going to try to sacrifice her.
Okay. And then, skill, because it's a third attack onwards. I can stand plus 2k.
Mm-hmm.
And then our attack this side. Since this is the fourth, at the end of the fourth, I discard a card from my hand.
Mm-hmm.
I'll drop this. And then I restand angle, a tetra, and then I attack with double critical, 26k.
This is where you can drop this.
Okay, twin drive. Then because of the skill again, I get to stand these 2 units.
What?
No, what's button?
Only one's button? Oh,
yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Give me a heart attack.
Magnum Assault
attack.
This is 19. This is 19 plus 7. 36.
26.
26
versus.
So. Okay, you're 24. So.
I believe you can hit me.
No, I can because even if I restand, you'll be 21.
Ah, okay.
Now pass the turn then. It's like 7 resource.
And
oh wait, I almost forgot one more thing.
Yes.
Oh yeah. No, this is not supposed to be my. Twin drive. Because fourth wave onwards, I'm supposed to draw 2 cards first. Sorry, rewind. Then after that, I will twin drive. Heal, I can heal 1 damage.
That's just feedback for now.
Yep. Then second check. So yeah. Then correct. So are you.
Then,
so you still have to guard this anyway.
Okay.
So then it's your turn then.
Yeah.
Just no double critical.
Yeah. Stand and draw. Triple. Well, as much as I like Chrono, I do not have his luck, so... 12. This is a bit disturbing.
I sense a disturbance in the force.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. Oh, the GB2, here it comes.
I'll be up first. One in, one to hit.
Okay.
Oi. Oi.
Jingle one bell, in, bell, one to hit.
I'll call this.
Okay. Go. But because of the one switch, so this card plus 2k, right? So it's 13, right?
I don't think this gets, does it?
No, because you call
front
it.
Row, no.
No.
As in from her skill, not from her skill.
Sure.
Yeah.
Right.
She wasn't there when it happened,
let,
so.
We'll let this go.
Yep. Then.
I will get you know what? It may be a good kill, but RPG, just in case. I sense a disturbance.
Do you have a copy in your drop zone?
Nope, I don't. This is the first time using it.
Alright.
Yeah. One and a two.
Yep.
Well.
Okay. Not so bad. So the other one can hit the Magnum itself?
Yep.
Nope.
It's Vector.
Yada.
Yep.
Quarter water. Okay, drop.
Yep, please end me.
I'll call this. Hi.
Please end my very existence.
Soul Blast. I will blast 3k to Magnum itself.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll attack with Magnum itself first. This will be 10k.
Do I have 10k? Well, I can't guard that, so... No miracle. Next card is?
Nope. Let's see now.
Nope.
There he is.
Whoa.
There it is.
If only she tried it. If she could survive.
Unfortunately, as much as I like him, I'm not Chrono.
Oh well. Anyway, even if you did survive that blow, right?
Yep.
Using Angle Boy GB2 skill, I get to stand in unit and plus 10k. So yeah, and then we come top of my twin drive, which it's blank, so yeah. But that was still a good matchup though.
It is. Some mix-ups down there, because remember you have to pay Tetra Ball skill when you want to use it, it's during your main phase.
Oh, it's during my main phase?
It's active, right?
No, it's an auto skill.
It's auto skill.
It's an auto skill.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
So I pay upon the second wave.
Right.
Yep.
So yeah.
Okay, But anyways, not much to say about this. I mean, a little bit mixed up, because you had to double draw from the two skills when you straight up to Tetra Boy.
Actually, it didn't make a difference. You know why? She has to guard that if she wants to leave that turn.
True.
Unless it's still got one trigger, it still hit the 24th marker.
It still hit the 24th marker. But it's nice to see Raphael in place.
Yep.
Raphael, she actually gave herself some breathing space. So and then with the... did you heal during that turn?
Nope,
she didn't
heal. So she stayed at 5, so perfect, kind of.
And plus, because she used out her counter, thanks to the healing up, she can refresh her counter blast as well.
Yeah, if she shred, if she was able to shred, she can actually ride up to Raziel. Then from Raziel, she can actually refresh her counter blast using Raziel's skill. So,
which is very
and then good. This one will be plus 10k.
This will be plus 10k, because it was not there.
So yeah. So actually, overall the fight was 10k still okay, except for that. Sorry about that mistake earlier.
It's okay.
So yeah. Anyways, I guess that's all for today, right?
Yeah. So I guess that's all that we have for you today. So I hope you guys enjoyed the fight. If you did, then be sure to subscribe to us for all of the car fights that we are putting out, all the unboxings for car fight bag releases that are coming out. So other than that, so keep up to date with our socials. Follow us on Facebook at Crossbones Bangers. Follow us on our Twitter at CrossbonesBGS. Don't forget to follow our blog as well. It's our supplementary blog to this channel. So if you are looking for deck profiles, do put them in the description. Put them in the comment section below, and we will try our best to get the deck profiles to you as soon as we can. So we will not be able to do any sort of theory crafting videos. Because we prefer to showcase decks that you guys see here. So, but do leave us those deck profiles if you want us to theory craft. Once we're able to find something reliable, like say Carfight Online, we'll be able to actually do those theory craft decks, and then from there we'll be able to post them up legitimately as we tested them. So, I mean, there's a wide variety of us here. All of us play different styles, so it will take us a bit of time to actually get these theory craft deck profiles to you. So. That's just what I want to say, but other than that, Anything else that we haven't said yet?
Nope, that's other than the place to subscribe, that's underneath.
Yeah, so if you have any requests for card fights, put them in the comment section below as well.
And we'll try to fulfill that.
Yeah, we'll try to fulfill that as well. So with that said, thank you guys for watching and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!
Happy fighting!